In today's episode of our program, we'll be talking about what we call no leave, no transfer. Beginning with players of PWD Bamenda. The players were so comfortable in Bamenda that they could hardly leave PWD to go to another team. Muliki will tell us the story. Why the PWD players refused to leave the team to go anywhere else? What was the secret that kept PWD Bamenda players? You had Muliki, you had Maranga, you had Mokube, you had Ekwe, you had Fred, you had Ayugegba, and so on. But all of them just got concentrated in Bamenda and will not go anywhere. Was it that those clubs didn't come to look for you people?
The clubs came, but you know...
What was the secret?
The hospitality in Bamenda. You know, I told you I don't regret playing soccer in PWD Bamenda. You had those facilities. You know, I cannot say it's flattering. They were taking care of the players. At that time, at that level, you want to come and visit your people down in Victoria, a driver will carry for free, give you 10,000. And when you are going back, don't forget, make sure I'll take you back. Take this and be drinking a one beer, you know. Go to the market, you see, Samoliki, because football all day, you guys cannot even come to the market, they'll cut me down, you know. So we saw it, I don't know. It was difficult for us to
leave Bamenda.
To leave Bamenda.
Supporters were so friendly.
Friendly, so friendly.
Management was so good.
Management was so good. It was good.
But were other clubs coming to tantalize people in Bamenda to take you away?
Yes. Ekle Chan came one time, looked for Waso Luis, myself, and
why did you refuse?
I refused because, first of all, not because of because of language problem, but I didn't look at it necessary. Leaving PWD Bamenda to Ekle Chan. I prefer PWD Bamenda, not because I'm Anglophone, but the name PWD Bamenda is, I need to go higher. Maybe Union Douala, Canon, not leaving PWD Bamenda for Ekle Chan.
But Canon and Union, I am told, were interested in some of you at one point. Did they ever come to contact you?
No, me personally, no, but Mukube was contacted by Tune, Union. Gasa Happy even went to the Ministry of Public Works and look for transfer. By then, OBB Senze, an engineer, was working in Yaoundé. He cancelled the transfer. So that's how Mukwe stayed. He could have played with Union. Because Gasa Happy came, straight went to the Ministry of Public Works, and he played his games there, and Mukwe was transferred to Public Works. Nitura. It was the fight.
Also, on no leave, no transfer, today, we'll be looking at Pa Akenji, a devoted caretaker of the old stadium in Bamenda.
When did you start working to keep this stadium, as to watch over this stadium?
I took over 1957. I was paid by the council to pay me. I worked with Mr. Afoso and Mr. Tongo.
Then, Pa, when you be the take care of the stadium, what you be the really do?
I was marking the field, marking the track. I be expert to mark the line for running.
How much were they paying you?
The council were paying me 568 per Mr. Afoso service.
But at one time the stadium did not have this kind of walls. How was the stadium looking those days, 1957?
The stadium was made of bamboos and cast. So when they break now, they hired me to work like a job. They pay me like a job.
Then it was bamboos and so on. Yes. Did you not have problems when there were matches? People were not jumping into the stadium?
The people were jumping, but when they broke down. When people were jumping, when they broke down, they asked me to repair.
So Pa Kenji, as very soon you might not be strong enough again to do this work in the stadium. Who are you leaving behind?
Well, I don't know, I will find somebody. But why am I helping now? Why don't you take over? I don't know yet. It depends according to our ability to show, our qualification too.
Is it still the council that is taking care of your work here?
I was taken over by Yaounde. They started me for cancer. When the cancer was paying him, they took me over to Yaounde because of a good work. They started me for 11,500 right away to 57,000. Then I was working. When they say immediately when they with no money in Cameroon, they reduced me. I had my addition. I chose three people in Yaounde, one in Garoua, one in Bamenda. One in Bamenda, one. I had my addition, show like that. Do my money. I'm paying now. They may pay me the fine because I am doing good work. They only say they will pay me $29,759 francs monthly.
Yes, Pa. As at now, you lock the gates of the stadium. Who keeps the keys?
Well, I've given one key. I keep the keys. Then I give one key for Baba. And then give so one. Every time they pass, I feel locked. And then get out because I stay very far a bit.
Has it happened that during a football match, a big-time football match, Pa Akenji did not open the stadium in time and there was confusion?
No, and then Baba will open it for me in the morning because he has too near the stadium.
Another case of no leave, no transfer. Pambua, an inspirational drummer for Prisons Football Club of Boya. Pambua, from the early 60s, had his talking drum at the entrance of the old Boya Stadium and would beat this drum to push Prisons to victory.
Thank you.